One of the things we really enjoyed about the conversation was identifying each other as partners. Looking at our company, we partner with our customers and we want them to succeed. And we felt that same thing when we talked to Soft Design. So Spring Point's a software company. We grew out of the electromechanical repair, sales, and field service industry. We developed an ERP software package. It includes job costing, inventory, accounting, with a full suite of other products, workflow processing, picture-taking inspection forms or job cards digitally, allowing our customers to perform their repair process in a more reliable, productive, efficient, and hopefully more profitable way. As we are continuing to develop our products, there's always a bandwidth issue. We don't have enough time in the day to develop the products I have in my long list of future development. One of the things we really enjoyed about the conversation was identifying each other as partners. Just a different approach, which should be everybody's approach to business, is creating that partnership where we're both looking out for each other and continually improving experiences and business and employees and process. I think one thing that surprised us was how quickly you identified with our technology, our software, and were able to present back to us, not even a diagram, but an actual end product.
The QM Wizard is a web-based product at this time before we started the app. And the quality manager component in that, it's a digital checklist and reporting tool. And the technical requirements were we needed to move the core features of the checklist part of the tool to a native application that would run on iOS and on Android. And the biggest hurdle for this application is that we needed it to work and provide all the features to our users while offline. I think the design was less important because there were some features that were highly complicated. Even still though, the Soft Design team was able to design an interface that did improve upon the web because of course usability is different on an app than on the web. And so the suggestions that they made and the design elements that they added, they lent to good usability on an app, but also it looked very clean and fresh.
So the feedback we've gotten is, can we use this online? Because we like the interface better, it's faster, it's cleaner. What can we do to keep it online now? So that's now part of the discussion for this next project, so that they can use the app 100% as opposed to going to our web app. The time zone, I think, really helps as well. Everyone's really working in essentially the same time. The whole process behind what you're doing puts us at ease because it's easy to watch the process through the Jira boards and through presentations.
There was an eagerness of everyone on the team to really understand our needs. I felt like they really went above and beyond to make sure they understood what was going on in the project, that they understood what the needs were.
Definitely, I think there's a long-term partnership here. One of the things I really love about it is now it's going to allow us to bring some of our products into better technology a lot faster. So allowing Soft Design to do most of the heavy lifting and then let our internal developers really manage the process, the workflow, and focus on our customers and producing a better product.